the name of Jesus. Whenever there is any problem, when we consult the Lord through this word, it will be a light to your feet, so that you will not sin against him. And none of the sins will be missing in your presence. I'm presenting this Bible, the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. from Bakare and Akomolase families. And with gratitude and in appreciation of the presence of the bishop and the vulnerables, I just thank you for your presence here. Thank you very much for glorifying and making the celebration of our beloved brother glorious today. And God will continue to be with you. We really appreciate you and we are very thankful. And also to friends and well-wishers, supporters that are here today to support us, to celebrate with us, I thank all of you. May God continue to be with you and bless you abundantly. And for those of you that have actually come from all over, from abroad, within the country, just to be with us. It's the special love that you have for us. And we really appreciate it. And we pray to God Almighty that He will be with you and you will reach your destinations when you're going back home peacefully and with God's blessing. Thank you very much.